The highly anticipated liquidity pools have finally been launched on Bitcoin.me. So let's go over the steps you need to take to participate in the pools, how to add liquidity, and start earning rewards. First things first, access the pools menu on your Bitcoin.me account, and a list of available pools will be shown. Choose the pool that best suits you, and make sure you understand APR, pool start and end date, and bonus rewards for those who stay until the end of the pool. Then, click on the Add button from the pool you want to participate in. A screen will then be displayed where you can choose the amount of tokens you want to add. By inputting the amount of the first token in the pair, the second token will be automatically filled in with the corresponding value. Remember, you need to have both tokens in your wallet in order to participate in the pool. So if you don't, simply make a trade or deposit the remaining token balance. When clicking on the Add button, a pop-up window will appear with the liquidity pool rules. Once read and understood, fill the box I agree and click Create Liquidity. You will then be taken to the holding screen under the My Pools tab. On this screen, you can see all the pools that you've participated in. Here, you can also add more liquidity and increase your portion of the liquidity pool, claim rewards, check your claim history, as well as leave the pool using the remove button whenever you wish. Important to note is that the system takes up to 10 minutes to compute rewards proportional to participation in the pool. And regarding rewards, you can claim your normal rewards every 5 to 10 minutes, while the bonus rewards will be received automatically after the end of the pool period proportional to your share of the pool. So that's a basic rundown on how to use liquidity pools on Bitcoin.me, giving you an extra way to earn a passive income while creating more liquid pairs and a better trading experience for traders on the platform. See you in the next video.